It feels fantastic. This is an exciting moment for me, and I'm so pleased to be here at University of Northern British Columbia. I mean, look at this day. It's incredible. And really, I can't wait to see this hallway full of students. I think that's the only thing that's going to make it look better than it does right now. We're really excited to be coming here. My wife, Faye, and I are already planning our move over and, you know, kind of cleaning up our house and trying to get things done to get over here, because we can't wait to really be part of this community. It's a young university. It's 25 years young, but really in some ways is already steeped in incredible traditions, and really looking forward to building on that history and really build something exciting for the next 25 years. In some ways, you know, I feel like I'm just the custodian of this institution for a period of time. Really, this institution belongs to the people of British Columbia, the people of the North. It's their institution, and really, I think my role is to show them the value of what they did, and how important what they did is, and how important it is for the future of this province, and particularly the northern portion of this province. You know, when UMBC, when I heard it was first being built, it seemed so far away. And my guess is it probably seemed far away to a lot of people, but you know, the world's getting much, much smaller. The North is not that far away anymore, and I think that's become real obvious to people who care about Canada's North, and not just the resources that it holds, but the people that live there. And I think, as I mentioned earlier, really, the resources notwithstanding, we will not be successful. We will not see Canada's North attain its full potential without an educated population in the North, and that's our role, that's our charge to ensure that happens.